actually. Moving back and forth so that it sort of gets aerated, the gills and that. Come on, boy. Well, at least it's a start, eh? Here it comes. So it is a ray. It's a little fawny. Swallowed it. Hold him up. Kicking like a queen? No.
Red?
It is very red. It is a gurnard. It's a gurnard and another set of, and another line. Yeah, this little side, the side ones as well. You've seen the side ones there. They're really sharp as well.
I love that. I think it's a little fish that talks to me.
So there we go. Decent sized bream, that one. Happy days.
It's a big rock fish. No, it just feels heavy. There's no kick to it or nothing. So I'm not convinced it's even a fish, to be honest with you. It's when you get it halfway up and it suddenly tugs back. You go, oh, hello. It's not your other set of gear, is it?
It's a kind of
spider crab.
What?
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I was saying, I'm not even convinced it was a fish.
Yeah. I just thought rock.
Rock fish.
It's a very stony stone bass.
Get this back. Let it fight another day. No beast, but still something okay.
Hello, beast.
Hello, beast.
And hello, Colonel.
Yeah.
is a gurnard, but definitely wave.
Base in his mouth. Let me stop this.